princess died when she married Charles, it was a huge deal here in the States. And I think that Harry's wedding will be the same way.
All new at 6, the royal wedding just 24 hours away now. And you can feel the excitement right here in Southwest Florida.
And even though all eyes are on England, some businesses here say the big event is making a big difference for them.
NBC2's Julianne Dell live in the control room to explain how it's impacting our local economy. Julianne.
Yeah, so right now things over in downtown Fort Myers are pretty quiet, but that won't be the case tomorrow. The United Ale House has already taken dozens of reservations from people eager to take part in the royal experience.
People are so excited about it.
As the excitement surrounding the royal wedding builds,
the last royal wedding was absolutely huge, and this one's probably going to be pretty similar.
Some businesses in Fort Myers are getting ready for an influx of customers.
We have been preparing all week.
At the United Ale House, they say they've seen a noticeable increase.
We've had a lot of calls. We have reservations already for 6:30 in the morning.
They'll be opening early that day so people can watch the ceremony in an authentic atmosphere.
One of our owners is British, so we have that like connection.
Down the street at the Wisteria Tea Room.
We call our restaurant English Tea with a Southern flair.
They've been experiencing the same.
It has been very busy.
Tea Room owner Bobby Schwartz says people have been coming in to special order scones.
I do a lot of scones to go, but many more this week that people, because they want to bake them and have them for their party on Saturday morning.
And taste their royal wedding blend tea.
It's a rooibos base, which is a red bush from Africa, which I guess they took a tour in Africa.
Both businesses say they're ready to serve their guests a taste of royalty.
We're excited and we're trying to provide a genuine experience.
Now, the United Ale House is opening at 6:30 tomorrow. They're still accepting reservations. The Wisteria Tea Room will have its normal hours from 11 to 3, but those reservations are already filled up. Live in the control room this morning, Julianne Dell, NBC2.